What's going on, everybody? Doc, Average Gamer Guys, back yet again, some more hardcore action, jumping into another episode. So we're doing this live on Twitch for this recording, so those joining me live, thank you so much for being here, and we're going to jump right into it. So picking up where we left off, another good couple series of raids. We had a really good customs run this last time to finish it up, got some really solid gear, so we're going to continue to try to snowball that. We've got some task completion I want to keep working towards, and again, we need some barter items, so we're going to be doing probably quite a bit of interchange. We are looking for Killa. We're also looking for customs and running into Rashala and the boys again to be able to get those three kills on the guards. So those are the two things that we really want to focus on in this episode. We'll do the quick plug. Like, comment, subscribe. If you're watching this on YouTube, thank you so much for the support. Continue watching the videos, all the comments, all that good stuff. Really just does help out with the YouTube algorithm. So thank you so much for that. As I said, we're recording this one live on Twitch. So if you ever want to come, hang out with us, 8:30 Eastern Standard Time, Fridays and Saturdays is when we're live. And then randomly throughout the week, links in the description for Twitch as well as Twitter and Discord. Discord is the best place if you ever want to catch us live. Outside of those two times, we always post when we're going live in the Discord. So give us a follow over there. Without further ado, again, for those watching on YouTube, we're going to get loaded in. We're going interchange. We'll see you in the raid. We need to take down Killa, get some barter items, kill some scavs. This is in a terrible spot. I think I pushed Killa here, actually. He's alive and I can get through the hole quick enough and he's like in the hallway. This would be good plan. We could probably hit tech stores and then move. So, we're not using the best of ammo. We had A56 A1, but Jesus, man. That's frustrating. That is really frustrating. He's so close to dead. I mean, he definitely messed us up. All right, well, damn it, man. That was so good. That was such a good opportunity. We will load up. We'll get back into it. All right, let's see if we can get lucky again. Maybe get Killa. Give interchange another try here. Got a fantastic spawn for killing him. Let's see if we can't get that done. Oh, nice. see him yet. Here. Sorry, bud. That scared me, but it scared me. A railway and nobody's turned on power. Just gonna make my move through the back here. This guy's got an AK-74. He's freaking teasing us. Really tempted to go push that, actually. I really should be bringing money with me into these. I can use these spare extracts. Somebody's at power right now. Sounds like multiples. Nobody has hit it yet. I feel like somebody is at power. I feel like I need to be careful here. Question is it worth it to go down to power? To check the spots. There's a good amount of toolkits down there. Or do I just get out and reset? Dilemmas, dilemmas. I don't see any scavs either. We're going, screw it. That side door is open. Okay. Oh, shiitake mushrooms. Here's going to be the problem. Really want the armor. Really want the gun. Really want the rest of these things. Yo, guys. Trying to loot here. Need a half mask too. Ah, dang it. Gun. Okay, this is the better play. Into scav territory though, so I need to get gone. Did I search this already? No, I did not. Oh boy, that topped up here. This is a nice MPX. Good AK-74. The AK-74, I need this buttstock from it though, because then I can craft the AK-74N. Which is very beneficial for me. That doesn't really matter at this point, but the button I wanted. hit tool chests, we'll hit some jackets, and we're out of here. B14 I have. But, like, why, though? I knew somebody was gonna be in here. You know what really sucks? Is I need this armor. I'm keeping that. I'll take the half mask though. The half mask is gonna let me trade. Get rid of these four rounds. So any good. That was a peace gav. It just ran over there. Get healed up, make our way towards exfil here. Had an exciting enough raid. I have two options here. Wait this dude out. Getting scav kills. I'm just gonna get loaded up. Make sure that got the ammo to be able to get out of here in case we run across any other shenanigans. I am just gonna try to get out. Got some good loot. Got a few things we need actually, which is good. Got a couple of scav kills. Opportunity to just secure the gear we got. It's very tempting to take those Paka armors, but just gonna do without. The class 5 is way more valuable to us in the long run. Boot is online, Mr. Sloth. How are you? Let's see if we can survive this one. That's good progress, my brother. 20 more. Very close. Full sprint bar, some strength, skill point gathering, and we're out. Let's get it, boys. Good raid. Good raid. Progress. Here's our haul. So we pick up a 6B47, which is really good. We're going to be able to use that, obviously, for the task. We've got a couple helmets stored away. We pick up ourselves quite a few backpacks. And the piece de resistance is a little colorundi action. A couple of nice mags. Rocking some good ammo, I think. 7N. That's a solid MPX we're going to be able to put to work. And this AK-74 is actually really solid because we're going to be able to take this stock with weapon parts. We can disassemble this thing. And we are in business to get crafting a AK-74N to turn in for the Punisher Part 5. So really solid all of the ways around. So again, those watching on YouTube, we're going to get unpacked. Back into another one. All right, here we go. Interchange. Be good to us. I'm gonna go in the front here. They definitely just shot at me. Issue I have is no idea where it was from. He's here. Let's go. Got him. Honestly, that's half the battle. It's just getting him. That's awesome. grab on the helmet here. I'm gonna hit German and I'm out the back. That guy's cheating. You're kidding me. That is fucking incredible. Well, we got the Killa Man. It's all that matters. One tapped in the head. Man, that sucks. It would have been nice to get that armor out. Been really nice to get that armor out. But it is what it is. We're gonna get geared up here. And let's see. I think maybe to customs we go. We'll be able to turn this in. And I think we need to mix it up. It really sucks because it would have been nice. We could have got Killa. If we just make that sprint, we took a couple of those toolkits in the back. We're out Emmercom. We get to survive. So we get sales night done. We'd be in a really nice spot as far as some quest progress for it. But it is what it is. So we will get finished geared up, and I think to customs we will go. So we'll see you in the raid. All right, let's see if customs is a little bit more friendly to us. We're on the hunt for the Shay Shay. All right, nice little dorm spawn. Let's just hope he's here. I can get the 3 kills on the guards. That would be a nice task progression. After this, depending on what happens here. I'll counter this quick if I can. I'm just going to check for him. We'll move across the two-story, and then probably just gonna do some stash run here. A lot of shots over that way. Thank you. Damn, that was close. Legend. I think that's inside's big skeleton. I try to be patient here. Thank you for the sub, my guy. 20 months, you're nuts. Never even saw that guy. Never even saw that guy. Oh, man. Well. Nine, five. Tis what it is. That might have been a dumb push. I think we get geared up and we'll try one more raid for this episode. Alright, let's see if we can't find the Rishala boys in this one. Awesome if they were at 13. So this is a pretty PvP pinched spawn for us. I'm gonna try to move pretty quick here. Here. Got some of these tech crates. Loot fast and then move towards storms. I think I need soap. That's inside of there. That sounds like construction. want much of this anymore, I'm not gonna lie to you. Do I fight this? Oh, do I fight it? That's the question. Get back off of it. Holy moly. What does this guy do? What's that guy doing? Oh, come on, don't do this to me. freaking game. God. Honestly, at this point, I don't even know I'm still looting. I guess I could unload this. Just leave the mag. That would give me some small spots here. Getting the vase out would be nice. Oh, getting that out would be really nice as well. Normal, the time that I wish I would have brought a bigger backpack. Matches. That's tough. It's a bit of a risky play to run over to the other side, but I think I'm gonna do it. What am I doing here? Hello? I'm gonna go back and grab that money, I think. Silly me. Cash. Door's not usually open. Now, a scav could have opened that. Relatively unlikely. Guess somebody was here. Nope. car. Save something hit. Probably doing their quest. Take the long route out. Hit a few stashes on the way. How is this dude still alive? I ain't sticking around to find out. I don't know how that scav is still alive. Incredible. Alright, smugglers is a go. We're just gonna extract. I was thinking about hitting a couple more stashes, but I think just secure the gear, the armor, weapon, the vase, which we can turn in. Solid. Solid, solid. Nice raid. Damn, 76 meter headshot. Players, couple scavs. Solid customs raid, I would say, to get things finished up here. So here's the haul. A little bit of money. Honestly, the roller is a really, really big grab. We find ourselves into another class 5 armor. So that is really nice. And Xville helmet, really good. Set of ears. Decent little AK-74M here, which is nice. So that is good. We are going to turn the vase in. We're going to do that actually right now. Oh, there we go. That's complete. We need two more teapots. And be sitting good there. How we doing otherwise? I gotta check on this. I'm hoping we're close with the AK-74N. Getting complete. And yeah. Pretty solid task progress overall. Couldn't find Rashala, unfortunately. That's probably the only one thing that we were hoping to do. Frustrating death or two this go around, but honestly, it is the way of the Tarky Town. But honestly, a couple of good raids as well there at the end. So finishing up on a positive note, which is good. And we will again more customs, more interchange. The nice part is we do get to be able to hunt Sturman, so we can jump into some woods actually and start working towards some progress with that, which is nice. So we've got some good variability as far as maps, and we got Killa complete today, which was nice. We got an opportunity to run into him twice. So overall, pretty solid raid, just good task progress. We just keep progressing things forward, which is nice. So with all that said, I've been Doc, Average Gamer Guys. As always, thanks for watching. We'll catch you in the next hardcore episode. Peace.